Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name's Kerry. Don't forget to subscribe and let's get right into today's video. I'm really excited. Today we're filming in my new bedroom. It's not completely done. There's still actually a lot of stuff that is still being in the process of being done. Like my mirrors are not done. So I have a temporary mirror in my closet and I'm waiting on my custom mirrors for the closet and the bathroom. The bathtub needs to be fixed, like a couple other things. Few finishing touches on both some of the closets, but that being said, a lot of it is looking really great and I can't wait for to show you guys like a full reveal tour because it's really impressive, like the transformation this room and this like area of the house has really gone through. But I'm so excited about my closet, especially my walk-in closet, both all my closets though, but it's just gonna be so dope and I'm gonna try to really make sure I stay organized, which is pretty much impossible for me, but I can do it. I know I can. Anyway, I just wanted to show you, I have these like cute little like whiteboard sticky things. They don't damage the walls, but every time I film a fashion video, I'm gonna have a new quote that I feel like inspires a lot of my fashion choices and my like outfits and vibes. So this one today I wrote, "I'd hate for someone to see my outfit and say, wow, she looks so comfortable." And by comfortable, I also mean like boring or predictable or like even like trendy, like, because I love to wear stuff that's just unique and different and my personal style. And so by comfortable, I don't mean just like simply comfortable, but like basic. You want to come in my closet? I have a new pair of sunglasses to show you guys and unbox with you. I haven't opened it yet. I've been waiting, but I really I'm fucking pumped for these. Okay, yay, let's go.
Almost didn't quit my job, scared of failing at what I love. Forgot that under pressure, I do everything fucking better.
This is just like, this part is done. This mirror is like a temporary one. We're getting a huge mirror to cover that whole wall. I haven't really put anything in these drawers yet, but it's coming, it will soon. So I have this like rolling clothes rack, which once everything's like finished, it's gonna look a little bit different, but this is gonna kind of be where I'm gonna keep like clothes on hand, even though I have like so much space for clothes now. This will be here for when I'm gonna like do a try-on video and I'm gonna hang up whatever clothes are gonna be in that try-on video so we can kind of get an idea of it. I kind of think that would be fun and just like a good way to keep it organized and also to like, you know, showcase what we're gonna be trying on, and I think that's fun. So anyway, let's get right into the glasses because I am so excited. I just got these in the mail, like I said today. So my letter of authenticity from Versace. So I'm gonna have to keep this. For some reason, I don't know. I guess if you want to resell them, I think. But still. Woo! Anyway, I love Medusa, so this is pretty much the reason I wanted to really get these. I really want to get a Medusa watch like from Versace as well, but we'll see. But yeah, so these are this is the box. I love boxes, like from sunglasses, I don't know why. So exciting. Versace. Ooh, these are so beautiful looking already. Let's try them on. I mean, I know I'm inside and that is kind of a douchebag move. Is that what they call it these days? But I love them. Oh my God, I already know. Yes, this is so dope. But yeah, these are them. Oh my God, they're so beautiful. I love them. Oh yeah, these are so cute. I feel like they're just like super like beautiful and like fancy. Not even fan. I don't even know if fans are the right word. They're so cute. I love them. They're a little loose on me, but we can tighten them up if we have to. I don't know. I just love them and I'm really excited that I got these. So cool. Okay, I'm probably gonna change. I don't know if any of these are going to be YouTube appropriate, so I'm not sure how much of this will be shown on YouTube, but we'll get into that. Okay, so let me just go over what we have on the rack today. I'm not gonna be trying on most of this for YouTube because I will probably get in trouble, and I don't even know if all of this I'm gonna try on today anyway. Some of it will be on my Patreon, and that's all gonna be linked in my website below, but I think I might save this because I have something special coming for a top with this. I really love this. It's just kind of like a vibe to me. I know it's like kind of crazy and, you know, unique. We also, I also got these recently and I haven't actually worn them or shot them yet, but they're what looks stocking, like thigh, I don't know if they're technically thigh, but like tall stockings, but they have a zipper, which I think is really dope and I love it. I gotta find my zipper thong though. That would actually look really good with this. So much stuff to like still organize, but. And then these are just like three little baby doll slips that I actually got in the mail that I've never worn yet. This is from Victoria's Secret. This is an extra small. I really like the colors and I just kind of thought maybe a plain white, like skin tight. I don't know, what's the name for the skin? I don't know, like yoga style thong or whatever would look cute, or even like this one would, but we'll see. And then this is another baby doll that I have not yet tried on, but I think it would look good with this. And then this is kind of a like baby doll slash bodysuit, I believe. It's very, very, looks very revealing. I haven't tried it on either, but I just want to show you guys. I might try some of this stuff on. If I do it and I can show you guys, I will. So give me 1 second, let me rearrange and figure it out. Yay! But yeah, welcome to my new segment, YouTube segment. It's called What's on the Motherfucking Rack. I love this, that's funny. Okay, so I'm still not 100% sure what the name of this session, this new segment on my channel is going to be. Kind of like stacked on my rack, but I'm not like 100% sold yet. So comment below if you have any better ideas or other ideas for me. But otherwise, we're going to think about that, let that marinate. But I like stacked on my rack. We'll come up with a really good name though. So yeah, I'll be back in a sec. Okay, guys, I think I'm going to change into just this one for now. I don't think I'm going to try all these on today, especially because most of them are not going to be YouTube friendly. But I'll be right back, I'm gonna change. And I think I'm really gonna go stacked on my rack. I think that's like so cute and perfect. So just wanted to let you know. I'll be right back. Okay, you guys, so I probably can't show you too much of this outfit. And I'm really, really excited to show you like more of my bed and like have like a whole like video on my room, but there's still like, the curtains are still going up. There's still a lot of construction stuff in here. The bed is finally set up and it's so gorgeous. But I don't wanna like show too much of it until it's like 100% done, because I'm just like really, even though I am really excited and I have a hard time being patient, especially with stuff like this, I still just wanna like make sure, I wanna show you guys when it's like the finishing touches are all done, which should be like the next few days. So yay, can't wait to show you it. This outfit is cute, it's very revealing. What else is new? But I hope everyone has a wonderful day. Thanks for watching, I will talk to you soon, and that's all. Bye. Okay guys, I'm legit obsessed with my new sunglasses from Versace. They're Medusa.